joins one of the best three-point shooting teams in the league. Highland on a throwback, Cousins.
What would we have?
What if?
What if we could go further, jump higher, or run the whole thing? What if we could be who we're meant to be?
And become who we look up to? This is the way it all starts. But only if we get the chance to talk.
This is Roundup for Lawns. This stuff works. This stuff kills weeds down to the root without killing your lawn. This stuff works on damage
between Covington and Austin Rivers.
Well, that was a little more violent than your normal take foul. I don't think it was anything intentional by Covington. I think it was more just the speed of Rivers.
Yes.
I really wish we would legislate out the take foul. As they have in Europe, you know, really the Europeans are the guys who came over here and brought the tape foul to the NBA on the fast break. But then in Europe, they changed the rule. It's two shots at the ball on any of those tape fouls. We need to be the same in the NBA. The fast break is second in our league.
Agreed. Bryn Forbes missing the three. We'll bring that out to DeMarcus Cousins. Challenges Hartenstein, takes him in the paint. Hunter got stripped.
That song can draw us a win stop with Blake against Twins.
Be a hero.
All your favorite characters in one place. Available now. See where it takes you.
Assuming all NBA players will.